Like that's a switch, buying real flowers from an artificial girl.
It looks right at home here.
So long, Mr. Wodehouse. Maybe we'll see you around.
I'm sure you will.
221B Baker Street, where the most baffling mysteries in the world have been solved.
Precisely. And our current case is perhaps the most puzzling of all.
Not after we get through with it. Right, Uncle Scooby?
The theft of the crown jewels of England.
Oh, no! Who do you suspect?
The most fearsome criminal ever to prowl these foggy streets.
Like, I don't like the sound of that.
The Night Ghoul of London.
While you guys solve the mystery, I think I'll wait for you someplace safe. Like Pizza World.
Missing that ugly Night Ghoul? Never! We'll give him a left and a right and a left. Won't we, Uncle Scooby? We will, won't we? Yeah, we will.
Crown jewels were on display in the Tower of London when they disappeared.
Our next stop, Comvelda. The game's afoot. Mr. Rome, sir?
Like, what's he?
A guard for the Tower of London, Shaggy. They're called beef eaters.
I think Scoob and I'll look for clues out here.
Yeah. Oh, Uncle Scooby, you miss all the fun.
Like, I hope so.
So this is where the jewels were on display.
Suddenly the lights failed, and when they come back on, the jewels were gone.
Don't worry, we'll find them. Ruff!
Were you standing guard outside the room at the time? Yes, no one came in and no one left.
Was there a guard in the room as well?
Of course, but it was too dark for him to see anything.
Well, there's nothing in there.
I'd like to talk to that other guard. Where is he?
He's at the drawbridge.
Lucky us, Scoob. With that beef eater guard around, the Night Ghoul won't come near us. Good idea, Scoob. If he's a beef eater, he's got to keep his hamburgers around here somewhere. Let's try that door.
Untie me. I'm the guard.
Like, if he's the guard, then that other guy